presentation is a very unique presentation. It's by an advocate, so let's hear an advocate present his business. RRN Legal, Mr. Arun Narayan, over to you.
I thank NCC for this opportunity to present my service today, because I don't call it as a business, I take it as a service presentation. And to start off, I cannot present any of my products because we don't sell any products. So I'll talk about myself and the service which we do in our firm. To introduce myself again, I am N. Aragan Arayanan from Nemathan Betty and Bhairavan Koyil. I did my graduation from School of Excellence in Law, graduated from the year 2009. I joined college in the year 2003 and my internship also in the very same year. I've been doing my internship from the date of my college, that is 2003 September. And thereafter, I continued in my senior's office till 2010. And when I started my own office in 2010, I was ridiculed, saying that I was too early to start. But that was a challenge for me, and hence I continued. And now, 7 years down the line, I'm standing independent with two of my colleagues who are partners also, who are my classmates. And this RRN Legal is unique because the reason is each of our initials is part of the name. R for Alvin Manoj, R for Anisan, and N for Aragan Arayanan. We started with the firm with the name of our initials. And this was started in the year 2010. Now, with regard to the area of practice, like, as a firm, we handle all kind of matters, and I specialize in civil and corporate issues. The civil matters which we handle in our office are property issues, money disputes, partition suits, rent control proceedings, succession matters, and due diligence for all property before purchases. Thereafter, there are other proceedings which are related to civil disputes, are writ proceedings which are filed against the state, then corporate matters including incorporation and winding up, then intellectual property rights. This is a matter where I would like to just give a small gist on the trademark and copyright. The reason is, being a Nagaratar community, we among our chamber members have all their own businesses, and the importance of trademark is very unique here. Reason is, a trademark, the name in which they trade, is very important, and they shouldn't let go or expose it for the other person to encash on it. The main objective of trademark protection in India is two. One, you can encash and you can exploit your own trademark, and second one is prevent others from exploiting your trademark. Then with regard to, we handle arbitration proceedings and debt recovery proceedings in the tribunal. Thereafter, as a firm, we do handle matters pertaining to motor accident claim tribunal, family disputes, check dishonors, human rights protection, and also service-related issues. Then moving on, the appearances as courts, we appear personally from sub-court to high court, and district court, session court, and all courts. And I just move on to the places where we practice, have our establishments. We go to Chennai, we practice in Chennai, we do go to Coimbatore, Madurai, Tirupati, Chengalpattu, Tiruvallur, and Kanchipuram. We handle matters there and currently have matters there. This is my contact details which I share here also. Yeah. So, I just go ahead and in detail explain about this trademark alone for the purpose of the forum. As I told you, the gist is, one is to protect your own trademark, and two is to prevent others from exploiting your trademark. Trademark is in short to be the name with which you are known in the trade business. So if this trade business is to be, trade name is to be exploited by others, it's definitely a loss for you. And to prevent that, you do have protections in law, thereby you can prevent others from exploiting the marks. Trademarks can be phonetically similar or logo-wise similar marks which can be prevented. So that can be prevented and has to be prevented so that you can exploit your own mark and your own benefits. And the forum is open for questions I can answer.
Thanks, Alago. He's being a little humble here. he is not spoken about anything that is done to Nagarjuna Chamber of Commerce. I think he should really. You're thinking about trademarks. We in Nagarjuna Chamber of Commerce do have our own trademark, and to prevent it from being exploited, we have got it registered through him. So he's done a wonderful job. He got it done in pretty quick time. So the trademark has been done, and so in fact, apart from that, he's done a lot more activities for the chamber, registering the society, lot more. Yeah. I'm sorry, I wasn't a part of that particular channel, so it was handled by Tirupati Anand, Annamalai and Muthu. So they know a lot more about it. But whatever I know, if you give him a job, he does it to perfection, he does it on time, he's very prompt. So any questions for the session? Lawyer and matter.
Hello, Saranga. எனக்கு வந்து சப்போஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா ஆயிடுச்சுன்னு வச்சுங்களேன், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ப்ரொசீஜர் ஒரு ஆள் என்ன பண்ணுவோம்?
ஓகே, இன் கேஸ் இட் இஸ் எக்ஸ்ப்ளாய்டட்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ வில் ஹாவ் டு இஷ்யூ நோட்டீஸ் அண்ட் தென் யூ கேன் ப்ரிவென்ட் ஹிம் ஃப்ரம் ஃபர்தர் எக்ஸ்ப்ளாய்ட் அகைன். யூ கேன் இன்ஜெக்ட் ஹிம், தட் இஸ் யூ கேன் ப்ரிவென்ட் ஹிம் ஃப்ரம் ஃபர்தர் எக்ஸ்ப்ளாய்டேஷன், விச் கேன் ஹேப்பன் இன் அ ப்ரெட்டி பிக் டைம். இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு ப்ரூவ் தட் யூ ஆர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பர்சன் டு யூஸ் த மார்க் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் பீன் எக்ஸ்ப்ளாய்டிங், இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு ப்ரூவ் தட், the initial step is you can prevent them from further, and thereafter the proceeding will go on, and if you prove yourself that you are the owner of the actual trademark, you will be given the opportunity. Yes.
Approximate cost for
the
trademark registration.
Approximate cost for trademark registration, now the initial fee itself is 10,000 rupees for a corporate, and thereafter you have the search fee, so it should be less than 15 to 20,000 for a single trademark.
I think,
if you are an MSME, you have a concession on that. MSME and small scale industry, you have a concession on that, on production of MSME certificates.
Are we done with the questions? So thank you, Mr. Arun Maharaj.
Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity.